At Monash University, we offer one of the world's best medical degrees. Within our program, we offer a range of options for domestic students. We're going to explain three of them for you. One, the bonded medical program. Two, the extended rural cohort. And three, the end-to-end rural cohort. Each of these options is designed to serve different needs and areas of interest and can provide amazing benefits to both your future career and regional and rural communities too. Firstly, let's look at the federal government's bonded medical program. Through this scheme, you'll complete a return of service obligation after graduation. This means you'll work in a place where there's a shortage of doctors. Your return of service is only 3 years, and you have up to 18 years and a range of options to fulfill this, such as fly-in, fly-out, or part-time work. The Australian Government's Department of Health, not Monash University, oversees this program and ensures all return of service obligations are met. Your studies are supported by Commonwealth funding. To apply for a bonded medical place, if you're a direct entry applicant, you must apply through VTAC. If you're a graduate entry applicant, you'll be allocated by the Faculty of Medicine, Nursing and Health Sciences at Monash. Then there's the extended rural cohort. Through this option, you'll have lots of hands-on training opportunities with dedicated tutors and experienced clinicians, plenty of access to patients, and a great lifestyle. Your first 2 years will be completed at Monash University's Clayton campus. Then, your next 2.5 years of clinical training will be completed in rural and regional hospitals and community-based practices with the School of Rural Health. These placements are in the northwest of Victoria or in Gippsland. Your final clinical training year will involve a series of 6-week placements, which must include at least 12 weeks in rural and regional Victoria. You'll be supported by Commonwealth funding, however, unlike the bonded medical program, there is no return of service obligation once you finish your degree. You don't have to be from a rural area to apply for the extended rural cohort, but you must preference the specific VTAC code. Finally, for graduate entry students, there is the Monash end-to-end rural cohort. Like the extended rural cohort, this is a group of students within the graduate entry medical program who complete training rurally. Your first year will be completed at the Monash School of Rural Health in Churchill, followed by 2.5 years of clinical training across the northwest of the state, and once again you'll be supported by Commonwealth funding. Some places within the end-to-end rural cohort are part of the bonded medical program, so you may have a return of service obligation. To be eligible for the end-to-end rural cohort, you'll need to complete one of Monash's approved undergraduate courses with a minimum weighted average mark of 70 or above. These courses are Bachelor of Biomedical Science, including double degrees, Bachelor of Pharmacy, Honours, Bachelor of Physiotherapy, Honours, Bachelor of Science, including double degrees, as long as you've studied designated units. To apply, you can complete an application via Monash in the last year of your undergraduate degree. So which option will you choose? 1. The bonded medical program, 2. The extended rural cohort, or 3. The end-to-end rural cohort. Come join us at Monash and take the first step towards your medical career and help improve health outcomes for all Australians. For the latest information on application dates and how you can boost your chances of entry into medicine, please visit our website.